Okay, this is 32083 Alpha, class 5600 or 56XX. They were built around 1924, 200 of them, and they're in service until 1965. A lot were used in Wales because they had great tractive effort for the coal mines, where outright speed wasn't needed, and nor was a long range required either, due to the small distances. This locomotive is different from the other Bachman ones in the way you can pull the roof off. That's why I've managed to put two men in it, and I've also put coal on it, and it's weathered. And I love these little locomotives because they run well, they look good on any model railway, and I'm surprised they're not more popular. But it is a lovely locomotive, well, all three of them are, and it runs exceedingly well. I hope you enjoy seeing it running. Thank you. And here without a brake, you're seeing it running down different types of track, which is consummate ease. I think very often in model railways these little engines are overlooked because they really are effective. Here's a little bit of sidings performance. Through curve points, wide points, easy. Okay, here's a little bit of sidings performance from the front. All in sill frog points.